Attention snappers. Phoenix here, bringing you another wonderful little display of Marvel Snap, purely for the reasons that I am in the game now. Now I know what you're thinking. Phoenix, you're not in the game. Yes, I am. I'm right here. That's me. Ignore the one wrong letter. That's 100% me. So, now that I'm in the game, being used in two different gameplays that I like to do, movement and destroy, I figured I would show off a little bit of myself. Spread my wings, as it were. Alright, not a bad opener. Don't like that. But I can work with this. Kraven on the left. I like that even less. Alright. Definitely not going to be playing Phoenix this game. I used Deathlock to clear away the Raptors, although I could have cleared away the Ninja. It doesn't matter. Do that, put Vulture on the right, then I'll Iron Fist in the middle, Human Torch on the right. That way Human Torch gets moved to the middle. Heimdall on turn 6 to move him all the way to the left. That's a rock. Let's do like this. Yeah, I feel pretty good about this one. Slide over there. I'll put down a rock as well. Let that slide over to Kraven when I drop Heimdall. I just realized I put Human Torch down the wrong spot. I'm on Savage Land. Still feeling confident. Opponent has one open spot. That'll go to minus 2, which will bounce out Kraven. And the rock will make it plus 2. We can get hit by 2. Fully tapped out here, unless. No, behind all over here. Just in case. It's like Blue Marvel or something. Oh, I messed up! I overpredicted that one. Also, I messed up the Human Torch play. Oh, well. Alright. Let's put Iron Fist there. Hey, hate that. Think. Multiple man over here. Squirrels are so in the way. There being a turn 7 might change things. For now, let's just. Yeah, I'll drop Carnage. next return means I gotta be careful because move tends to fill up its spots. Goodbye, Vulture. You would have been nice to have. Raven down and dagger. He is absolutely going to have death available. I have no one who died who benefits from moving. But I do want to avoid him throwing something useless at me over here, so I'll put down Phoenix anyway. Yep, there's death. Alright, there's more targets for Phoenix. That helps me as much as it clears out spaces. My god, that squirrel is the Phoenix. That's not true. I'm the Phoenix. Heimdall, no, it has to be... Yeah, cloak there. Move the squirrel over here just to give Kraven another bump. Yeah, that can move each turn. Okay, how are we doing this? We want Dagger to get a boost. Down Human Torch. And Heimdall. I think that's the best way I can do this. I might win middle. Go for it. We have nothing to lose but our chains. I know her. Hide there and far beat him in the middle. So I win. Oh me. Victory. Don't like Space Throne. I'm playing a move deck. Potential happening here. Carnage to carve up multiple man. Down Kraven and Cloak. The wave is unexpected. Pull this multiple man over, put the other one down here. Not amazing plays, but it's what I got. The Space Throne has screwed me. Merges with multiple. All right, well, I'm not playing Deathlock. This is the best play I have. What do you have? No, I just win. That was easy. Weird. Victory. Perfect kind of helps. I'll put down multiple man. They're playing some form of destroy. Do I fire off that now? I can work with this. Actually, don't know why I did that. That wastes Iron Fist because she doesn't get any bumps because there's no targets. This is better. Torch. All right, he's playing basic destroy.
Enough said, Bob.
Slide, slide, slide. Play Carnage over here. He'll go up to 6. Already 5 there with a multiple man down. Not playing Carnage yet. Destroyed 3, so death still can't be played in Big House. Just Crave in the play? It is. Nimshmad. For this. Can't Zola in the middle either, so don't have to worry about that. If he Zola's on Nimrod, he'll get 12 power at the other two locations. Oh, that was easy. Bada boom. Victory. Alright, Human Torch off rip. Just gonna pass to clear up that space. I want someone who can blow things up. Iron Fist. Here, drop the human schmorch. Have to be careful though, because London could fill up the board and then Heimdall would be useless. Carnage is what I like to see. This is actually going to work out great. I'll play Vulture there. Carnage on turn 4, Phoenix on 5, Heimdall on 6. Carnage is off curve, but doesn't matter. Or he'll do Killmonger and kill him for me. I'll just put down Dagger then. And Phoenix will be brought back by Sinister London, so maybe that will work in my favor. Because if either of these get a Human Torch, they'll be huge. That's a big boy. Merge with Torch. That's a rock. I forgot how many rocks died. And the copy one is the copy. That hurts. That hurts my heart. That hurts my soul. I'm in so much pain. I'll try this. Heimdall slide. My rocks! Still one. I completely forgot about all the rocks. Victory. Grabbed him. Public credits. Public credits have no worth out here. All right. I'm going to hold off on Iron Fist for now, put Kraven in the middle. And then I wait. When outplaying anyone anywhere sucks. Kraven over here. Gonna look a little goofy, but go with it. Take the greed play and hope that Phoenix shows up. Already cooked the torch. Ant-Man. There. Spider over here. Avoid putting anything on Jotunheim until I absolutely have to. Alright. That'll clear out Hala, so I don't have to worry about Sunspot or Ant-Man anymore. A boom. Deathlock, not helpful. Put him there. And Asteroid M will pull him over, so no one will actually be destroyed. I will then put down Iron Fist. Play has potential. He is a bit too late to put down armor there. Let's go ahead. I have to do this. Three, and then Iron Fist will slide him as well, or it's just Vulture. I'll do this. Gets every one of mine off of Asteroid M. Four energy left. Shauna. Oh, this is so mine. Flawless. Victory. Gonna wait. Let's put down Iron Fist. Next turn to Vulture. And then potentially Vulture gets moved by the web. Buffed up even bigger. I'm gonna hope it's not me. Vultures are in the way, or raptors are in the way. Weird that you would pull. I guess that could get pulled by someone else later. There's the Hivish Mufinary. And I actually pulled off what I wanted to. That is spectacular. Let's kill those raptors. They're in my way. Oh, that sucks. Odin makes Jubilee do nothing because the spot's full. And brings out the Schmulk. Options abound. Dagger down here, ghost spider over here. Goddamn, Dagger, you looking big. I think the only way he gets bigger is... I don't think this version of High Evolutionary runs Hazmat. That means I've won the middle. If I play Heimdall over there, it'll move everyone but Dagger. Play you here. I'll get Iron Fist and Vulture, and then Dagger will still be there. I'll definitely lose Savage Land. This doesn't feel great. Gotta do it, though. Please don't be Shang-Chi. Magento! Wow, I got Decepticoned. Crap. was not expecting Magento. My one weakness. Someone else moving me. Put down the schmorch. That makes this difficult. Put down dagger for now. Not what I like to see. Might as well do this now. Boink. All right. My God, Carnage showed up. Sentence no one has ever said before. Opponent snapped. Put down Phoenix, which will turn to the torch. Then on turn six, I will slide it over to Clintar. Play Heimdall on the left. Everything will be spectacular. Let's do it. Oh, that ain't enough, baby. Victory. Power. All right, have Iron Fist, have Dagger. Hold off and do any of that. Now, Illusionary deck. Now, once again, be banking on the Phoenix. I think I let the Phoenix, or let Human Torch just go, let Hala be a lost cause. That's rude of you. Is there a world where I turn this to my advantage? No. Wow. Ass. And I can't even play Phoenix on turn 5, actually. This sucks. I'm out. Escaped. I hate all the stages that are things that make the game not work. Alright, got my destroyers. No one I want to destroy. Got Kunlun. No one I want to move. Being Phoenix is suffering. Schmorbius. Well, this sucks. I wish Phoenix Force at least itself allowed itself to move. I want those cards. Some kind of Dracula. Opponent snapped. Yeah, these all just suck for me. I'm not winning this. My move deck only has two spots to work with. And because it's the one on over there, that means I really only have one spot I can play on. Move with. Sucks! Nothing turn one. Put down the Cravester. An Iron Fist and then Dagger. It's a Destroyer deck. Move.
Clear for takeoff.
Do Carnage and then Cloak. Let's make it weird. This is weird. Okay. 8 or 6 for 8. Doesn't matter which I do. And he wins. Wait. Beat him by 6. I beat him by 7. Means I win? Victory. Boom, baby. Luigi wins by doing nothing. Want to see Iron Fist or Ghost Spider or both? Not what I wanted to see. Ultra it is. I need to get something on there just in case. Just drop multiple man. And I'll put torch down over here. Let's do it like that. Oh, he's playing the other destroy move. Probably. Move torch first, then vulture. Deathlock, dagger. This move's got legs. Well, that's a little fucked up. I'm gonna pretend I can work with it. Press the button. Pull the lever, Kronk. Kronk. Pull the lever. 6 cards in hand. Figure out your play. I hate that. That sucks, actually, for me. Thank you for being an ass. Put down the schmorch. With Gwen. I don't have a way to just I have a play. You know what? You decided my play for me. Let's do you two. Phoenix should be huge. Yeah, merch with Torch. Big, large, McHuge. Iron Fist return. Iron Fist, Dagger. No. Undo. Deathlock. Start by moving you. Deathlock, Iron Fist, Dagger. Then we pray. Oh my god, I'm gonna lose it! That sucks. Pass turn one. Raven. We'll do this. Phoenix be enabled. Iron Fist into Vulture. Victory. And they're out. I might as well do this. Drop some torches. I put cloak down now also. Kind of a weak carnage.
Clyde, Clyde, Bird.
Not the bird I want, but the bird I need.
Without a verified phoenix to come in, I do not want to play Carnage or Deathlock.
Who they big up this time?
I don't know what my opponent's playing. And there's Phoenix. Yep, that hurts. I will just do this, I guess. Do this, you go by 6, 8, I'm already at 8, that doesn't help. Hate it. Feels bad, hurt me soul. Yes, I am streaming on PC. It's probably why it looks so weird with the sidebars. That's Hobschmob. I hate that. I'm not recovering from that. Phoenix in the middle, pray. Oh, hey, I did have a guy die. All right, I killed Vulture. I guess they are running some kind of destroy. Who knows? Victory. Don't want to play anything there. Go put Kraven down now. Iron Fist and Torch. I'm gonna put a lot of rocks in this deck. Oh, I messed up. I'll see myself out. I also don't want to know what they're doing with Yellow Jacket and Wave. Let's do this. I just realized that's going to keep putting down multiple, man. I think one will be enough. Actually, I should have played Deathlock in the middle. You know what? Doesn't matter.
Pullum, put down Kraven. It's psych. Oh, you're one of those weird, annoying high evolutionary decks. Phoenix to copy multiple man.
Friendly neighborhood Spider-Man here.
Yeah, okay. What a funny guy. Slide Phoenix over there. And I probably just 9-3. Yeah, I should do it. That. And absolutely obliterated. Victory. That's the power to Phoenix, baby. And this has been going for just shy of an hour. I've got some other stuff to take care of. So, that's going to be the end of this video. You caught the stream. Thanks for watching. Catching the replay? Thanks for that, too. Goodbye.